happened for you, too.
What happened to it? I stopped by the village. What happened?
Just awful. I don't know. She was riding war winds. She got thrown or something.
What does the doctor say? How is she?
She's in a state of shock. Very serious. Concussion, possible hemorrhage. I'm doing all I can do. I called Dr. Barnholm. Got him on the phone. He ought to be along any minute.
Only hadn't bought that horse.
Don't blame yourself, Jordan.
If I hadn't, she'd be alive right now.
Don't blame yourself. This is a great misfortune, but no one's to blame.
Yeah.
Things happen.
Dick, this is Dr. Barnholm.
How are you, Jordan?
Bick,